Here's the difference between race day shoes and daily trainers and why you need both of them.